One, two, three.
Oh, he's got the paper.
Hi, Jonathan. It's great to meet you.
How you doing?
This is Super BOOMi.
Good to meet you, Super.
Wow. And what's the tip you would give to a young hockey player like BOOMi who wants to get into the NHL one day and maybe be an all-star like you?
Just for me, it was just to have fun. You know, I think that's the most important thing. Never give up, like you said. And I think just like go out there and even practice a game, just have fun and have a smile on your face.
Good to see you, man.
Congratulations on scoring 1,000 points.
Thank you.
Kept in by Gustafsson. Here's Kane. Now, shot scores!
So one of the things you've seen in BOOMi's cartoon, he's always practicing and trying to get better at skills. And even someone like you that's already at the top of their game, every season you find something new to work on. In the summertime, is that right?
That's right.
What did you do this past summer that really helped get your game to the next level?
For me, you're always trying to work on your edge work and skating. After that, you know, you might get more into deception on defenders and then kind of working on your shot. And then, we kind of have a big like powwow in Florida. A bunch of the top NHL players get together, like myself and Austin Matthews, Brinkett. Roman Yossi, a bunch of other guys, and we kind of have a big 5-day camp there right before camp. So always trying to work, always trying to see where you're at that point, see how you can get better.
Hey Nico, great to meet you.
Good to see you, great to meet
this
you.
This is Super BOOMi.
Hey, what's up? How are you?
He's very excited to meet you, but he's already met a teammate of yours earlier this season.
Okay.
PK Subban gave him a breakdown of his play and his game and what he needed to improve on, and we wanted to share some of the highlights with you.
Of course.
Good stride.
Left, right, left,
strong
right.
Skater.
Stick hand.
Wow, good edges. Crazy edges.
And taught him how to celebrate.
Oh, yeah, that's the best guy to go to.
Super BOOMi!
That's exactly his style.
We all know you love having fun at the rink. You always seem like the happiest guy at the rink. Even though it's really hard work, could you tell our young fans what the most fun parts of being an NHL player are?
Yeah, I think it's just, for me, the one most fun thing is like working with other guys together, like becoming really like, a good group together, having fun together, winning games together, losing games together. Obviously, it's not always going to be fun, but just this like team mindset, it's what the most fun is for me, like reaching goals together and making friendships for a lifetime.
Hey Tyler, it's great to meet you. This is Super BOOMi.
Super BOOMi, how you doing?
Well, his best friend is also a dog.
Okay.
And he plays goalie for the team, James Bebop, in his cartoon.
Good job, Bebop!
Do you ever play hockey with your dogs?
A little bit.
Yeah?
Stick handling and then chasing around the hockey ball.
Okay. When you're thinking of the next generation of NHL stars who are, you know, at the All-Star Game and probably grew up looking up to you, what's one piece of advice you would give to young players that want to be an All-Star one day?
Follow your dreams, make the sacrifices you need to, stay committed, and choose hockey over everything else. You're good.
Awesome. Great. Thanks a lot, Tyler.
Thank you.
Okay. Great to meet you.
It's great to see you again. What an amazing season you're having.
Stop the clock. Here is Pettersson with a shot. He scores to tie the game at 4. Pettersson.
Wow. Awesome. Got it.
No way. Yours is way better. So we have a TV series with the NHL now. So it's called Super BOOMi, Hockey Hero. You can check it out on YouTube.
I'll check it out for fun.
Yeah. 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 Ni hao.
Ni hao.
Ni hao. And this is BOOMi.
BOOMi, nice to meet you.
That's amazing. All right. All right, thanks, Petey. Thanks a lot.
Yeah. And BOOMi's an actual bear. So we're big fans of yours. Yeah. And what do you think of your rookie season so far? Is it lived up to your expectations?
Yeah, it's pretty good. I think you're never sure how things are going to go, but we're happy with it so far. I'm just going to keep going.
Who's the most exciting player that you're looking forward to meet and play with here?
I don't know. I think there's so many great players here. It's good. Obviously, the guys from Edmonton. I'm excited to play with Matthew, too. We've been friends for a while. And, it's going to be a fun weekend.
Awesome.
When Hughes will begin, he gains and scores!
If you like watching hockey, just watch BOOMi.
If you love hockey, just watch BOOMi.
See more cool hockey action by following Up Studios World on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter.